Oh God.
Where are you going?
Over the end. I nearly got killed by a goose.
How?
Well, there was a goose and I didn't
really kill it. I'm going to bring it back up. So in it was a Drake one.
Yeah.
Look, we can go back if you want.
No. It's just all got a bit real.
I know, but it's all behind us now. I think that sunshine and unicorns from now on, dear. It's just an unknown number.
Why don't you answer then?
I never do with them.
It might be important.
What? I've been in an accident that I didn't even know I was in.
Ethan!
Look, it's not my problem anymore.
What is your problem then? Don't you dare! You are an idiot. Nice wine.
Mm. Yeah, great. So, what do you do, Chloe?
I'm a carer, sir.
Don't call me sir, it makes me sound old.
Sorry.
That's all right. So, what, you work with old people?
Well...
Come on, spit it out.
Dad!
What, I'm just asking the girl what she does.
But you're being rude and you're being intimidating.
I said shut up, didn't I? Anyway... Sorry about that, Chloe.
It's fine.
God, with the fugglies he's been bringing home, I thought he must be a little bender.
Dad.
Or blind.
Dad!
I said shut up. I think we need a little chat, don't we?
Sorry.
Why though? Why are you always like this? You're going to end up driving her away, just like you drove Mum away from us as well.
Don't even start that. Don't even.
Mum wants nothing to do with me anymore because of you, Dad.
Morning.
Hey.
Having some breakfast?
We'll just go for a quick wee.
Hello? No, this is his fiance. Can I take a message?
Yeah, I'll pass it on.
No.
I can't.
Talk to me.
Ethan.
What's wrong?
Talk to me. I can't.
Dad always said, appreciate the things that you have before time forces you to appreciate the things that you once had. That you'll never know the true value of a moment until it becomes a memory. Growing up, I thought this just meant that you don't realise what you have until it's gone. Now, I see the truth is, you know exactly what you have. But you never think you're going to lose it. You may have had our differences,
but he was still my dad.